3, 2, 1, now. Chief Commissaire, there are all these vehicles. That's race underway.
We're at the first round of the Elite World Series for 2017.
Just south of Middlesbrough, so we're into the tricky sort of North Yorkshire roads on the coast.
We have 8 guys today, so that's the maximum everyone's allowed. So most teams will have the 8 guys out today.
Up and down all day long, it's pretty challenging.
The first I heard it wasn't too bad, but more recent reports are it's quite a savage circuit.
It'd be ridden very much like you're doing a short circuit race, because when you don't know the circuit too well, you've not ridden it before, can't afford to switch off, so it'll be fast and frenetic for the whole race through today.
Team vehicles and race information. Yes, I have utilised it at the village where the crash was. It's stopped now.
Got caught up in a big crash.
Rolled narrowed a bit. Must be a touch of wheels. Quite tough actually. The first lap I thought it's not too bad, it's you cruise around, but towards the end those steep hills were taking its toll on everyone.